passage to the Cathedral of Hatred. And you look less well than when I saw you last. I would not be so certain of victory.
Fulfill the promise you made to me.
Of course, daughter of Hatred. With my gift, you will face your father. We all return home in the end.
Foolish of you to use the eye again.
What is this? Where am I?
A prisoner in your own mind. I could keep you here forever. But I will offer you a different fate. You could be Sanctuary's greatest protector. But only if you choose to. They were blind to the sin. prisoners of the eternal conflict. The pawns of angels and demons. It will always be a part of us. We must fight to survive. It was so human of Valerius to think the prophecy was all about him. Or perhaps your kind inherited that vanity from him.
Blessed Mother. Save us.
Wrong. A human must lead the flock of humans. You.
I am no one's savior.
A true shepherd never thinks so. But look at your life. People see hope in you. Hatred. Destruction and terror are forever. We will always need to fight them. But we can turn the tide of the eternal conflict in our favor. It starts here with Mephisto's destruction. And you will lead the battles to come. Simply take my hand.
Are you that foolish?
my hold on to you. Answer me.
Yeah.
units are in charge. Need more time.
To hold your body out of hell. So move your hand. Let me see.
I haven't taken orders from you in years, Loret. I see no reason to start now.
You should have come to me instead of the cathedral. I would have shown up for you. Shared your burden.
I know. And perhaps things would have gone differently with Skos Glen. And with Yoren. Was it enough? Will he think it was enough?
If I didn't survive, you'd be the one to finish this. You've always had the steady hand, not me. Trust your gut is the reason we've made it this far.
Gave everything, his home, his son. What was it for?
You've made it back. Good.
What does he mean?
This fiend helped me escape from Lilith.
I've read of such a wolf. No. Mephisto. You trusted a prime evil?
Trust had no part in it. Your friend saw reason instead. As should you. If Lilith takes my essence, Sanctuary is lost.
What do you propose?
No proposals. I offer only my aid. This leads to the Cathedral of Hatred. But you must hurry. Lilith is almost there. Before Lilith, but she is close.
What now?
We can set an ambush. I distract her. You trap her in the Soulstone.
Something isn't right. Mephisto led you to this moment. We're in his realm. Should we really be doing what he wants? Between him and Lilith, he is the greater evil.
You want to use the stone on him?
Think carefully. That path would lead to failure for all of us.
He's afraid.
It could work. We imprison Mephisto in the stone. Get back to Lorath.
Then we seal the gates of hell behind us and leave Lilith here.
She'll catch you before you escape. And if I'm trapped in the stone when she does, she will take my power. Don't let your hate for me blind you to common sense.
Nero, I can't trust my thoughts about Mephisto, but I trust yours. Do what you think is right.
Your lives, and those of all humanity, depend on what you do next. Choose wisely.
And we'll wait for you at the chapel. This better not be the last time I see you. Understand?
Glimpsed in myth.
charge.
Was meant as an escape from the eternal conflict. And yet, here we are, again. I gave you free will, and you've squandered it, wasting it on a crusade you don't understand. You chose tyranny when offered freedom. A poor legacy for my gift. Without me, you would have no victory. And its cost will be more than you can pay.
It is done. Lilith is no more.
Is she trapped in the stone?
No. Mephisto is. He helped us reach the Cathedral of Hatred before Lilith did.
Of course. He had a hand in all of this from the beginning, didn't he?
We had to take the risk.
No. I understand. Where is the stone?
Mirel. She didn't come back to you.
No.
She must have already gone ahead to the desert chapel.
We'll go after her. Quickly. I need to bring Donan and seal the gate to hell behind us. I will only slow you down.
You can't do this on your own, my friend. We came together. We leave together too.
Now, we are truly alone. The creators of Sanctuary, angel and demon, father and mother, are dead. They made us in their image. Their conflict is a part of us. It always will be. But is there any truth to Lilith's vision? this mad idea that we can escape the eternal conflict. These are not questions befitting an old man. I don't have much time left. This struggle is not mine anymore. Or will we walk the same path of all children who rebel against their parents? So often we simply become them. All I can do is help the Wanderer and Nayrel avoid the fate of Rathma. And everyone else who tried and failed to overcome our flawed nature. Once we are back with Nayrel, we will find a way. We have to.